Creating a website using Blogger. Blogger is a publishing tool that is designed for blogging. However, it can also be used to create a website. An advantage of using Blogger to create your website is that the domain hosting is free. This short video tutorial will walk you through the initial steps towards creating your very own website on Blogger. Start by going to www.blogger.com.
Then click Create Your Blog.
Use your Google credentials to log in. If you do not have a pre-existing Google account, you will need to create one. You will then need to choose a name for your site and click Next. You will also need to choose a URL for your website, then click Next. Next, you will need to choose a name to display to your readers.
Then click Finish.
Now that you have created your website, you are ready to start customizing and adding content. On the left-hand side of your screen, you will find the main menu. This is where you will find all of the control options you will need while designing your website.
This includes posts, stats such as site traffic, comments, earnings, pages, layout, theme, settings, and your reading list. At the very bottom, you can click View Blog to preview your website at any time. To make your blog look and run more like a website, there are a few simple things you can do. Firstly, instead of having one page with multiple blog posts, you can create separate pages. To do this, click Pages from the main menu on the left, then click New Page. Consider adding pages that websites typically have, such as About or Contact. Give your new page a title and add content. Use the toolbar to make changes to your text and add images, videos, and links. You can choose to turn off reader comments as this may not be useful to your webpage. Click Preview to preview your page before you publish. In preview mode, use the buttons on the bottom of your screen to view what your page will look like on different devices. If you are happy with your page, close the preview tab and click Publish. Your website's home page will automatically be made for you based on your posts. To add a new post, click Posts on the left-hand side of your screen, then click New Post. Create a title and add your content. Once again, click Preview, then Publish. In order for your viewers to be able to see your pages, you must go to Layout, found on the main menu. Find Pages, click to edit, and select Show Pages. Make sure that all of the pages you wish to show on your site are checked off. While in Layout settings, you can also remove gadgets that are useful on a blog but may not be useful to your website. For example, you can remove the Profile and Blog Archive gadgets. You can also remove the timestamp on your post by clicking Blog Posts and unchecking the date box. You should also choose a theme for your site. From the theme gallery, choose the one you like best. You can preview it, customize it, or apply it as is. Making these simple changes will help your blog look and feel like a polished and professional website.